feel to be a division champion?
Amazing. Our defense came out with that victory. You know, we should have finished it, but it was an all-around team game. You know, we did our part sometimes. But we need to finish in the red zone, so, yeah, it was a good team win.
Lamar, could you describe the atmosphere inside that locker room when you got yourself?
Oh, it's crazy. I couldn't get out. You know, I'm supposed to have been in here. God's stopping me, congratulating me. I'm congratulating them. You know, it's fun. You know, we just got to keep it going. Well, it means a lot to me. You know, coming to a new city, a new town, you got to win the fans over. You know, it's really their stadium. You know, they don't want filling up the seats coming and supporting us. So, you know, anytime I can, you know, interact with them, I'm going to do it every time. Every time.
What was your feeling on the sidelines? You kind of feel helpless on the sideline there in the last 2 minutes?
Yeah, because we should have finished the game off. Like I said before, we wasn't helping our defense. You know, we put them right back out on the field with a lot of time left. And Bate was doing a great job. You know, he completed passes and stuff like that. They off. Receivers catching the balls. We shouldn't even put our defense in that situation. So I was ticked off. Not, you know, not at coaches or players, you know, I feel like we should have done more. Myself too.
How did you suffer you? I mean, running for the first two touchdowns, you always get the third, you had one call back. Just how much
pulled up in six. What kind of man? I can't say nothing about the ref, but y'all seen that on replay? That wasn't no hole. That was a good block by Max, man. That was six. We need that back. Game's over. Yeah, you know, I felt like we was rolling, then penalties we keep getting called on, and the touchdown called back. I guess it started our momentum a little bit, but we shouldn't let anything like that stop us. We got to keep it going, keep our gas on the pedal.
Lamar, can you describe the change in feeling in this team from the bye week to right now?
I feel like our team just, you know, woke up, got hungry. You know, we knew what we was fighting for. You know, them guys said they haven't been there in a while, you know, LC North champs. You know, our defense, our offense, everyone just joined together. And, you know, we just kept working day in, day out, you know, practices. You know, we're just trying to grind. You know, it's showing out on the field.
Your life's really working out, isn't it?
It's been working out, you know, ever since I came here. You know, I fell in love with it. You just keep going forward. You know, God bless me. Yes.
Lamar, on the fumble for halftime, did you feel like you got the ball over the line?
I thought I did, to be honest. And, you know, the ball came. I fumbled again. No, I got to do something with these. I might get on the jump machine and catch or something because that's ridiculous. I'm ticked off.
What adjustments were they making in the second half kind of slow you guys down?
We slowed ourselves down. Wasn't really the defense. You know, they were calling the same things, cover zero blitzing. You know, we just stopped ourselves with those penalties and stuff like that. That was really what it was.
Just how good do you guys feel now rolling into the playoffs that you can keep this momentum going?
You know, we're not going to get on our high horse. You know, we trying to fight for the championship now. In the playoffs, we just got to keep going. So we start with practice. We got to practice harder, and we're going to go from there.
Were you a little surprised at the first of the game that they were selling out so much against the run?
Yeah, a little bit. You know, our guys went to doing what they were supposed to do and just started having success.
You talking about the way Kenneth ran today? I mean, you and Justin, but Kenneth.
He always run like that. You know, it wasn't surprising me. And I told him one time he should have scored on that screenplay. Yeah, so I got on him about that. Yeah. I was feeling some type of way about that one. I'm like, man, that's another one you know, you costing yourself, not the team, yourself. He was like, yeah, I got you. Then he made another big run, so that's just Kenny.
Is he
going
to have Kodak Black come to every game now?
He came Bill's game, he came this game, we winning, so got to talk to Rashad about that one. Yeah, not me, you know, I got my little contract or whatever, but yeah.
All right, thanks, Lamar.